Happy New Year from Grand Allure Home Group, and here's some fun 2022 January events to enjoy. The Outdoor Women Hiking Group starts January 8th at Reedy Creek Park and Nature Center. Gather with other women who enjoy the outdoors and hiking. The hike will be approximately 2 miles of the Reedy Creek Trails. This is a free event and open to ages 12 and up. 18 and under must be accompanied by an adult though. Explore the trails on a beautiful winter day and observe the sights, smells, and sounds of nature. Here are some other fun events.
I wanted to invite you to enjoy hot jazz every Thursday evening with Dang Old Reinhardt at the Great Wagon Road Distillery Company. The distillery company is in Noda and is Mecklenburg County's oldest distillery. It has a bar that features cocktails made in its distillery and great food. So cozy up this winter for a night of live jazz, drink specials, and amazing food. Hope to see you there. Have a great day. Bye.
Looking for a great children's event? On January 16th, gather to share picture books surrounded by the beautiful woods at UNC Charlotte Botanical Gardens. Children are encouraged to bring their own nature-themed picture books to share with the group. They can also reserve a spot on the sign-in sheet, open mic style, to read or tell their stories with other children. Bring your cozy blankets and prepare to be transported.
Hey, do you love to speed skate? At the U.S. National Whitewater Center, there's a speed skate race on January 22nd. It'll be broken down into youth, recreational, and competitive in four-person groups. Sign us by January 8th and get a t-shirt. Have fun!
Also in January events is the Blowing Rock Winterfest. Guys, you don't want to miss this. It is January 27th through January 30th. It's a lot of fun. I've been many times with my husband, and there's many different things going on. There's a polar bear plunge, a chili cook-off, there's ice sculptures and things like that. Just lots of fun for the whole family. So we'll see you guys there.
Hi, everyone. On January 30th, stop by the Woodlawn School in Davidson to experience STEAM Fest. What is that? It is sponsored by local colleges, libraries, School of Woodlawn, teachers and students, hands-on activities for anyone, all ages, for activities in math, science, language, arts, and so much more. Hey, and don't forget to follow us at Grand Allure Home Groups for other activities throughout the month.